Hello everyone, today we're talking about lesson 7, part 2, basic lesson 7, part 2, and dialogue and vocabulary, which is followed before your last lessons. So if you have the textbook, I think the page is 188. 188页, the year is page 188. Now we first to see the page is 190页. Vocabulary, 词汇, vocabulary, 词汇, new vocabulary, 生词, 生词, new vocabulary. Okay, so now I go first, pronounce. Then you follow me. You are second, okay? On the page 19, 190页, vocabulary. The first one, 平常. 平常, new term. 平常, yes, one more time. 平常, okay, let's see next. 早, okay, leave time, early morning, 早, okay, let me see next, 这末, show or march, 这末, okay. Ocean time in the sentences between the sentence 这末 can be said then and now, we talk later how can used, okay. So you, in that case, we just sing 这末 and show and very and much. Okay, 这末. Let me see next here. 晚, late, night time. 晚. Your turn. 晚. One more time. 晚. Good. Let me see next. Next one here. 早上. Morning. 早上, morning. Or you can say early morning. 功课, 功课, homework. 功课, new term. 功课, one more time. 功课, okay, see next. 大家, everyone, everybody. 大家, new term. 大家. One more time. 大家. Okay, great. See next. 上课. And class. 上课. 上课. New term. 上课. One more time. 上课. See next. 开始. Start. Beginning. 开始. 开始. 开始, one more time. 开始, one more time. 开始, okay, see next. 念, 念, to read aloud. 念, 念书, 念课文, read books. 念, next. 课文, next. 课文. Next here. 录音. 录音. Record. 录音. The next. 学习. 学习. Study or learn. 学习. 学习. One more time. 学习. The next. Wow. 帅, 帅. When you see the boy or man, not really old, just man usually say, wow, so handsome. 帅, 帅. One more time. 帅. Okay, let me see next. 酷, the sounds follow English. Cool. Chinese to follow the sounds. Cool. If you see somebody's style, you really like that style. Wow, so cool. Cool. Or if somebody plays some things, you think they are better more than you. Wow, you really want to. You can say, wow, cool. Some things or somebody plays something, doing those things. You think they are great. You can say, wow, so cool. 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 For Persian, more prefer for boy. Okay. Cool. Okay. Vocabulary finished. Lesson 7, part 1. Vocabulary. So now we choose the vocabulary. 词汇. Vocabulary. 词汇. Then we choose the 词汇. Make a sentences. Okay. So I go first. Make one sentences. 平常. 平常. Usually. 平常. 我平常喜欢喝咖啡. 我平常喜欢看书. 平常. Usually. In your turn, make a sentences.
我平常喜欢听音乐. 我平常喜欢听音乐.
One more time.
我平常喜欢听音乐.
Okay, try the next one here. 这末. Next one.
这末 show or much.
Make a sentences here. 这末
show or much. 咖啡这么好喝.
It's so delicious. It tastes great.
咖啡这么好喝.
Okay, you can watch this for 喊.
咖啡. 很好喝.
咖啡很好喝.
咖啡这么好喝.
Very different. 这么毛人很. Okay. More emphasis, really and so. 很 just very, right?
咖啡这么好喝. 咖啡很好喝.
Okay. So the next.
早上. 我平常早上喜欢喝咖啡. 我平常早上喜欢喝咖啡.
One more time.
我平常早上喜欢喝咖啡. 你呢?
How about you? And you?
我也是. 我也是.
One more time.
我平常早上喜欢喝咖啡.
One more time.
我平常早上喜欢喝咖啡. 你呢? 我也是.
Me too.
我也是.
Okay, next one here.
功课.
Homework.
功课. 我每天 做功课. 我每天做.
To do.
做功课. 我每天做功课.
Okay, let's see next.
开始. 我每天早上8点开始. 上班. 我每天早上8点开始上班.
One more time.
我每天早上8点开始上班.
Work.
念. 我喜欢念中文. 我喜欢 念中文书.
Both will work.
我喜欢念中文.
You know for the Chinese language? The textbook. Just the book.
我喜欢念中文书.
Okay, let's see next.
录音. 我每天听录音. 我每天听录音。
Okay. Next.
学习。他很喜欢学中文。他很喜欢学中文。
Next.
他的男朋友很帅。他的男朋友很帅。
Next, cool. Something, I can say person.
他很酷。
I can say something.
他的,他的手机很酷。
The style, very popular, and just you like. You can say, so popular, so cool.
他的哒哒哒 something else here.
Okay,
you can say, 他很酷。
Or I can say,
他是一个很酷的人
or popular person.
他是一个很酷的人
Okay, the cool can say man or woman, but still more prefer for men, a boy. They play something. Wow, that's so cool. They play something. Or I can say that person, so cool. It's nothing meaning handsome, but the style is really popular. Cool. 帅 more prefer say, you know that, handsome, good look, beautiful.
Then we see next. See next page here, okay? 191. 192. 191. Okay, so then here. 怎么? How and how come?
We can watch this. 为什么?
How and how come have the meaning why.
Okay?
Why in Chinese we say 为什么?
But I hear a student ask me. So, hi, YINGYING.
怎么 or 为什么
are very different.
Okay, so very serious the questions when you ask some people's, okay, important. So, why? 为什么?
You follow the, friends together to talk on some things, do the conversation. Then say, don't say 为什么, that's too strong, right? They say, how? Okay, how come?Why? But in Chinese, the meaning here, okay? So they can say,
怎么?
The sentence is they say,
请你教我怎么写懂这个字。
How, right, okay.
请你教我怎么写懂这个字。
Okay, how to write character,
懂。
Okay, so the next one,
你怎么才来?你怎么才来?
In that case, why? The reasons. Okay.
你怎么才来?
The first,
你怎么,请你教我怎么写?
Nothing meaning why. Okay. In that case, okay. You want somebody to teach you. That means how. Okay. How. Okay.
你怎么写懂这个字?
你怎么, how can you write character 懂? Or can say,
请你教我怎么写懂这个字。
Please teach me how can you write character 懂. Okay. So if ask some people questions, when you use the 怎么, in that case 名字 why. Okay.
So 你怎么才来?
And how. Okay. In that case why. But question here.Maybe you say, YINGYING, if you say, 你怎么才来的, how meaning is why, 为什么? We use the 为什么, or we use the 怎么?
In the depends. If parents can say the kids, why, 为什么?
If the boss talking to you guys, or maybe you are boss talking to somebody else, you can use the 为什么, because more stronger, okay?So, if you're talking to friends, I think best to say 怎么 is much better. Okay. Look like you just ask them the reasons. Why? Tell me the reasons.
你怎么才来?
Okay. So, not really like want to use the 为什么 too strong. Okay. Too strong.
Okay. In that case, 你怎么才来? And how? Tell me some reasons. Means why?
Okay.So you just directly say,
为什么?
That's too strong, right?
为什么才来?
Okay, next. 你怎么没去看电影?
Tell me the reason how and why.
你怎么没去看电影?
为什么没去看电影? Watching the movie, right? Why you're not, right? Watching the movie. Okay, again. If you want somebody to teach you so something, right?
怎么?
Can we say how and how come? Okay. If you ask people the reasons,
怎么?
The meaning is why, okay? Then the question here, why in Chinese we say 为什么? If 怎么 have the why, the meaning, when we used, again, if very serious is the questions, okay? So, usually I like to say the boss can say the normal person, they can say the why? Because important. Why you come late? Okay. Why you not finish your work? Okay. So more subtle than say, 怎么? It's a key term, the reason how. Okay. 怎么?
Okay. Let's see the next one here. 对, we already say down the apostrophe S and of. Okay. 的.
The next one here, we already say down here, right? 192. Too much. Ta, ta, ta. Okay, 所以小白很喜欢学中文。他晚上预习课文，小白很喜欢学中文。他晚上预习课文，复习语法，练习写汉字，常常很晚才睡觉。That
work, right? You can use the 他, and you don't have to use the 他. Follow that next answer or next sentences,
because we know in that case you're talking about 小白, little by, okay, 小白. So then for example, next one here, you sit down here, then you tell me how much, okay.
小白很喜欢学中文。小白晚上预习课文。小白复习语法。
Too much. I'm not as 小白. Don't tell me too much, okay?
小白练习写汉字, okay? 小白常常很晚才睡觉.
Absolutely, you know that's too much. Again. Okay, you don't have to, right? Okay, so then just drop 小白. Okay, you can use it twice, but I mean it's more than twice times three and four. That means too much, right?
Okay, next one here. 小白很喜欢学中文.
Or she look, they chant. They not say 小白, they say
她.
Chinese, we use the 她. In that case, the character is a she.
她晚上预习课文. Then 她复习语法. 她练习写汉字. 她常常很晚才睡觉.
In that case, too much 她, right? You can just keep it one time. And that's it. Okay?
她.
So then I see 怎么? We can see the page here, okay? So page 193 here, 怎么? For example here, okay? They say,
你平常来学校来得很早。今天怎么这么晚?
Usually, right? Usually, 平常.
你平常来学校来得很早。 今天怎么来得这么晚?
Usually you come early. Why? Today you come too late, right?
Okay, next one here. 预习生词好 and 不好.
Make a sentences.
你平常预习生词预习得怎么样呢? 这么好. 今天怎么不好?
You can sit down here. It mostly work, okay?
你平常预习生词,
or can say 很好, okay? So,
今天怎么这么不好?
One more time.
你平常预习生词预习得很好. 今天怎么这么不好?
Why is not good?
The next one here. 念课文. 你平常念课文念得很快. 今天怎么念得这么慢
Why today you read Chinese, Chinese 课文 dialogue so slow? So slow. Okay, next one here.
考试，你平常考试考得很好。
今天哦，不错。They say 不错，很好，不错。Okay, let's figure out here. 不错 and 很好 almost the same. 很好就 exactly say very good. 不错 is pretty good. It still means very good, right? 不错。
你平常考试考得不错，今天怎么考得这么不好？
Why today is too bad? Not good,
不好。No, 不好啊。怎么这么不好？
Okay, the next one here.
写字漂亮，你平常写字写得很漂亮。
今天怎么这么难看？
你平常写字写得很漂亮，今天怎么这么难看？
Or can say,
今天怎么写得这么难看？
Okay, it's not beautiful, really not beautiful, okay? So then, that's from the last time, okay? Grammar and the vocabulary, we done finish. Now, I want to keep this one from the class. So you guys make the sentences here, okay? I just want to review that one here, okay? The first one, if I remember here, right? That's probably from the cat, right? Cat, cat, we say, cat, hui.Oh, first I think we say that's a character hui. Only say that's a character we pronounce the hui, right? Hui is one meaning. Use it for the meeting, right? Yes, hui. The hui from here together. Kai hui is meeting, hui. Second meaning, will, hui. Will.
Hui qu Beijing. Hui qu Niu Yue.
Hui will to go. The third one, hui. To know something.
我会中文，我会韩文，
会 to know. The first one, 会 you can say, 开会 for meeting. The second one, 会 for will. Okay.
我有会，我明天早上八点有会，有
have a meeting.
我明天早上八点有会
The second one, 会。
我下星期一会去纽约，我下星期一会去纽约。
会，
他会中文和韩文。他会中文和韩文。
OK， 会。
开
会 ，together，
开
，to open， 开 ，open the door，
开门，
门 is a door，
开门。开门，
车 is a car.
开车
drive a car.
开车
，OK, let's stop here. 开车，
开始
，OK, careful here.
开始 start beginning. 开始 start beginning.
Only say 开 that's a character 开 open right. Only say 始 only that's a character 始 we pronounce 始 right. Start beginning.Okay, but usually we don't like to say start the beginning, we don't like to say 始, we like to say 开始. Okay, the question here, being very different, how we used.
Usually Chinese, we use the start the beginning,
we like to say 开始, formal.
Informal, 始,
not really like used, but we used, not much, we're talking later, okay? Right now, just remember, start the beginning,
开始
If you really want to ask me, 我们就是 I think probably you guys, I know you tell me you like Chinese the story, a whole story. So probably talking about the 始皇帝 秦 dynasty, 秦始皇始 start the beginning. Okay, right now, okay, we're talking later that. Okay, so right now just say,
开始 start beginning. Okay,
开始。
开始开车
start to drive turn on the the key to drive. Okay, 开始开车 Okay, here, 开始开车 Okay, let's see next. We just reviewed it from last time class. Okay, it's down here. Okay, 韩语韩语 from here, 韩国 South Korea, 韩国 Okay, the 韩 this 韩 from to the South Korea, 韩 only say 韩 this character has another meaning, somebody's last name, 韩 Okay, plus the 国 country, 韩国 South Korea, 韩语 is language, 韩语 Korean language.汉语 Chinese language 汉语 Okay, it's a very formal tradition, like I say Chinese legacy 汉语 Chinese language, but we're not really popular. I like to use this out here 中文 Chinese language 中文 mostly work. Okay, you keep this one, it's okay. You keep this one, I'm so happy it's popular 中文 OkayBoth we finish down here, okay? Let's see next. Which one? This one here? Okay. Do. What does it mean? Do you remember? Yes. Do. Both. And all, right? Do. Pronounce this one here. I remember. It's a...pronounce down here. Scarf, put not down here. May. Ivory. May. This one. May. I think this one from cat. Put not down here. May. Beautiful. May. Okay. May. Can say some things. Or can say some ladies. Can say everything. Not really prefer for men. Okay. Some things we say, but just not men. May.美美 okay. Negative, looks good. 每个人美人 You can say 美人 Everyone, you can say 每个人 Bothly work. Okay, question here. If bothly work, use which one? We can say 每个人 more specific, becauseHere, major word, okay. Or can say formal drop to go. 每人 does not change meaning. Informal, 每人每人 okay. 美国人 okay. 美国人 okay. American, 美国人 okay. That finish here. Let's see next one here. This one from math. This one from to you, right? Okay. That from to you? Yes. Okay.
上星期他上星期去了教堂。他上星期
Last week, right?
他上星期去了教堂。Okay.
You get smart. You know this one, right?
Pronounced le.
Okay, how we use? Usually, you see down here, end the sentences. Okay,
le.
Second one, after word. Plus le. Le.
Le. 吃了，喝了，学了，去了，买了，看了，
哒哒哒 something. Or can say 做了 to do 做了 Okay.Or you can use the after verb and end the sentences.
吃了哒哒哒中国饭。我今天学了中文了。
Okay, so little difficult. When we use all this one here, they work, they write. And when we use this one, I make questions. Then you guys help me to answer.Tell me how and why, okay? One more time here again.
他 上星期去了教堂了。他上星期 his last week 去了教堂了。
That's the answer, right? And how and why? Okay, see, that's questions. That means somebody ask. For example, I can say,
他上星期去哪儿了？
Okay, then you can answer, oh,
他上星期去了教堂了。
You can say here, okay?
他上星期去了教堂了。
Then I ask,
他上星期去了去哪儿了？
You can say, 他上星期去了教堂。Or you can say,
他上星期去教堂了
，which both they work right, still a little different. So, hi Yingying, tell me which one Chinese legacy, because you just ask me, 上星期去哪儿了 ？Right? 他上星期去哪儿了 ？Then I say, okay, 他上星期去教堂了。There's a question here, 去了教堂了。Make a sense here. Okay, the next one here. It's down here for me to get here. Top of here, okay.
一点儿，一点儿，说一点儿。
Okay, homework already sit down here, right? 一点儿，
吃一点儿。喝一点儿，学一点儿，看一点儿，玩一点儿。
Okay, I think I remember. It's can't make the sentences.
他和他弟弟哒哒哒玩什么things here?
You know, 玩 play, right?
玩一点儿。
Okay, that means 一点 before in Chinese. Okay, and English, you know, do that, but Chinese we do that here. Use the verb. Okay,
一点儿。
You like say 一点儿 sometimes you drop verb here. We like keep that here.
有一点儿，有一点儿，说一点儿，吃一点儿，有一点儿，有一点儿不喜欢，有一点儿不会，有一点儿不明白，有一点儿。我说一点儿中文，我喝一点儿咖啡，我看一点儿书。我有一点时间。
Okay, 一点。The next one here.
什么都。什么都。Okay, 什么。
What?
都。
Both.
All. 什么都 together.
Together here.
什么都喜欢学。
什么都 together here. What does meaning? Everything.
什么都喜欢。
What means 喜欢 To like, right?
喜欢 is to like, right?
什么都 together here, everything.
什么都喜欢
Like everything.
什么都喜欢学
Like study everything.
什么都喜欢学他什么都喜欢学，他什么都喜欢看
，OK，
他什么都喜欢哒哒哒玩
，OK， 他
OK， 什么都，他什么都会
，They know everything，
他什么都会，
什么都 together here，
什么都
，in that case everything，
什么都不。
Don't like everything. Don't know everything.
什么都不喜欢
Don't like everything.
什么都不，什么都不喜欢哒哒哒
Okay. Don't like everything. Okay. 什么都能会，
什么都喜欢，什么都喜欢学。
而看谁，
什么都 Okay. 老喜欢，什么都。会，
this meaning?
什么都 everything 会
to know
什么都会什么都会
know everything, they know everything, wow, that's so smart
什么都会
OK, 你们什么都会 you guys know a lot you know everything
什么都会什么都喜欢学你们什么都喜欢学
you like, you all like study everything
你们什么都喜欢学
Look here, this is next.
Next one here.
Which one? They're from last time class. Here. Okay.
Then, sha.
Not too easy, right?
Sha. Okay. Sha.
Up, above, or on.
Sha.
Basically, not too easy, right?
Okay. Ban.
Ban, two meaning for school. Ban is a class.
For work,
but it's work. Two meaning, okay.
Group,
bound people,
but
class,
but
work. Three meaning.
上班
Now 上 work, okay.
上班
上 work, go to work.
上班上
In that case, to go.
上班
Confused. Sometimes, if somebody asks you,
你在哪儿?
You know this one, right?
你在哪儿?
Where are you, right?
我在上班。
I'm at work. I'm at work.
我在上班 is can be two meaning.
Go to the work or on the work. Even for Chinese, sometimes still a little confused. They can say,
are you on the work?I go to work. 在上班 under work. How can I say go to work? 我在去上班
Okay, little confused here, Chinese, because they have two meanings. When Chinese use this one, still sometimes confused. No worries. We do the conversation, then they follow them. You know what that's meaning. If you ask me, where are you, right? 在哪儿? You can say,我在上我上班，名词 can be say go to work, can be say on the work, okay, both the work here, okay. For example, you say 你在哪？我在上班。Yes, 名词 can say on the work. My professor say on the work. Okay, say, yes. 你去哪？我去上班。Because go to where? Go to work.
Then 上学。
上学，上学 ，OK. Go to school, she study. Go to school.
In that case, 上
the meaning to go.
上 ，OK here. 上 ，OK. Next,
next one.
Some things 的时候，的时候
，OK. Oh, that was new one, right?
当 something 的时候，
当 pronounce the 当 the character 当，
当学中文的时候
means when you study Chinese，
当 plus the 的时候
means when，
当我上大学的时候
when I go to college， right？
当我上大学的时候。当我去星巴克的时候，当我上班的时候 ，OK， 我喜欢喝一杯咖啡。当我上班的时候，当我学中文的时候，当
，OK here，
当 is means when， after then you make a sentences， OK，
so 当 something，
当我听音乐的时候
，OK，
当我
sentences yes，
当我喝咖啡的时候，当我上班的时候，当
something here， okay， you make a sentences， okay， so the next one here， oh， we already sit down here， right？
This one from the， I think from the cat， 页 page 页188页的课文页、yeah. 你听了你听了你的 something here I forgot what the sentence is here from 你听了你的 something here 你听了你的录音了吗 Recorded, right? 录音了吗 OK So let me see the next one here Could you review this one here Which one? Oh, this one sing from the mic Right, that's you Again, right, yes We already sit down here, right? 唱歌去教堂、嗯、唱歌去教堂 No 去教堂唱歌唱歌 First, have to go there Then you can to sing, right? 去教堂唱歌去教堂唱歌 This one, incorrect We don't use it here, okay? 唱歌去教堂 No 去教堂唱歌 That's too easyYes, I know that one here. I think you know that one here, okay? 去哒哒哒，去星巴克喝咖啡。去星巴克 first go there, then you drink a coffee. 去星巴克喝咖啡。Look at here. 去教堂去唱歌。去 somewhere, then doing what? Okay, you like to say, doing some things and go where? Chinese, follow the time. First, how to go there.Then you can do some things, okay? The next one here. That one here, okay. Wow. That one here. 关于 about. 关于上个周末 You can say 上周末 both they work. 上个周末我看了我看了关于 the not put here. 关于中国历史 the put here 的书了。Okay. 上个周末 that's too easy for you guys, right? 上个周末 last weekend, 我看了。In that case, we use the le, right? This is important. 我看了关于中国历史的书 I try to remember is Matt ask or just a scarf I think probably scarf asked here Present here, right? Scarf 上个周末我看了书了 Then you like to say 关于历史 But in Chinese we like to say 我看了 what 书Cover here. 关于中国历史的关于中国历史的书的关于 put here because 关于中国历史的 work for 书 they cover 什么书 what cat 中国历史的书 look here.Yes. Let me see next. Again here. 什么书? Okay. This explain again. 什么书? 我 Okay. 我看中文书了。Okay. 我劝你 when you ask some people here, right? 你看什么书了?你看什么? If you do not this one, you can say also say 中文Drop it here. If you do not ask some people, just use the 什么。你看什么书了 ?The answer, 我看中文书了。Okay, this one's easy. I remember last time you guys know this one here. Okay. 再往下。然后 then, after, it's next. 然后 after, next,Just finish this thing, do another thing. Then, after also. Okay. That sentence is from the cat.
他也喜欢他的哥哥玩。
You know this one, right? So, 和 Chinese, okay, more prefer. You with who, then doing what? You like to say, you're doing so some things. then with, right? Then with who, right? Chinese likes with who. Then first with, that's right. Chinese grammar is easy, right? First with the time. Okay, that we go first. Do so. The with that person, then you can play. Then you can drink. Then you can start whatever. Then you guys doing so something, right? Chinese, okay, first go the time here. 我和他, or 他和我, both they work over here. 他也喜欢他的哥哥, 他也喜欢, she's also like, right? 他也喜欢, 他也喜欢喝咖啡, if only one person they work, 他也喜欢喝咖啡, oh, absolutely, then done, finished. If you have more than one person, right? Okay, we like to say, 他也喜欢, what another person? 和, or 跟, 和, 他的哥哥, with he or she, brother, right? Brother, doing what? Play, 玩, 他也喜欢和他的哥哥玩, 他也喜欢, here, I use the 和, right? Gen is okay. I remember this from Scarf asked use the gen. He used the gen. Both they work. Doesn't matter, okay? But just you know the gen have another meaning, like the follow. Both they work, okay? And the with, he just the add. And that's it. Both work. Okay. Ma, your turn, your sentence is here, okay?
上星期你怎么去跳舞了?
We use the sentences here, use the 怎么, right? 怎么, huh?
上星期, why?
Why? So you probably remember, it's math ask a scarf.
上星期你怎么去跳舞了?
If I remember, okay? Something's wrong, maybe. Okay, I try to remember who made the sentences here, okay? Okay, so, yeah, I think so. Math or kid, okay.
上星期你怎么去跳舞了?
Okay, 怎么? How? No, why? Okay, they don't say 为什么, right? 为什么? We are just friends, right? When you use all so classmates or friends or co-workers or something, don't use the 为什么? Okay, but I hear them here, they say, why? Oh, it's too much. Why? I'm nervous. Because now why in Chinese we say 为什么? Wow. That's wrong, right? Then I say, how? About English, both they work, not doesn't matter. But Chinese is a little different. 为什么? More stronger, more preferred for their higher level, top more than you. Your boss can say that. Or maybe you are boss, you can say somebody else. You want to know. Why? Tell me. Must have to tell me. How just to ask, give me the reasons, right? More often. Still means you want to know why. Vice Chairman say, 为什么? Parents, old person can say you. Right? Okay, so you know how can use, okay? Don't much use the 为什么. Or the questions you can ask. If you have some questions, confuse, okay? So you can say, 为什么? Mm-hmm. 为什么? Ask the teacher, ask your boss. That means you really care the job. That means you really care this problem. Okay, now they work. If you ask some people reasons, please, not much say reason because they don't have to tell you, right? You want to now say more polite. Then how? Okay, much better. Okay, nice one here. Down here.
上周末我看书了.
Who made that sentence? It's nice, but I forgot it here.
上个周末我看书了.
It's my, maybe my, makes that sentence.
上个周末我看书了.
Or maybe it's a cat. I forgot down here.
上个周末我看书了.
Okay, here.
上个周末我看了书.
Oh, yeah, you guys ask me. Both they work, okay? Just sometimes people, they ask, follow the questions, okay? If they say,
上周末你去哪儿了?
The question here. Okay?
你看谁? 上周末我去星巴克了.
They work. Just tell, when they ask you, go where? Just answer, you go where?
上个周末你去哪儿了 OK, they ask you last week you go where, right? 你可以哦上个周末我去星巴克了 right? If I say,上个周末你去星巴克了吗 You can say, 上个周末我去了星巴克了 OK, 上个周末我去了星巴克了 All right, try to remember scarf of who say, just a very short answer, 去了 then that's it, 去了 both of them work, OK, 上个周末你去哪儿了 I don't know, you go weird as I ask you, right? You just tell me, you can say Starbucks, you can say library, you can say friend's home, whatever you say, right? You can say, oh, 上个周末我去图书馆了 OK,If I say, 上个周末你去图书馆看书了吗? OK, then you answer, 上个周末我去了图书馆看书了。OK, 上个周末我去了图书馆看书了。OK, or you can say, 去了。Or just say, 我去了。Both of them work. OK, the next.Top one. Tai. Da da da. Here. Tai. Before first, I already learned that one, right? Tai something the so or much. Oh, very. Tai 好了太高兴了太喜欢了太容易了太 right? 不太 no much. 不太喜欢不太难中文不太难 That's difficult, right? Okay. 中文不太难不太喜欢 okay. 不太 No much Well, what is meaning here? 不 Very strong just No 不太 Not really 不太 No much Okay. Most often here 不太 But if a polite person in Chinese when you say 不太 they understand thatIf some people, they still want to ask, I have no choice. Maybe you can keep it. No. they don't ask. Okay? They say, 不太 usually they understand here. Okay, 不太有一点不太 the super smooth. The super polite. Not much. Not really, really like. Not really like. Not really like. 不太喜欢有一点 even little. I know that's a little confused.有一点不太喜欢 How a little Not really like Just means Not really like Not really like 不太喜欢不太 means not much 有一点不太 Not really like 有一点不太喜欢 But by the same No They understand that Okay so 不太 Okay That's it Okay so nextNice one here, okay? 跳舞了 okay, then that's it. 跳舞了 past tense. 跳舞了 then that's it. Past tense. 上星期跳舞了。上星期 last week, 跳舞了。Yes, how to plus the 了。上星期跳舞了。上星期跳舞了。If I remember, we just keep this one, how can you use the lid here? Okay, so then that one here. This one here, okay. 还行 So. 还行 Okay. 还行 Answer all the questions here. Not like excellent, super great. No, 还行 means, yeah, it's okay. 还行 means, it's okay.好看 can say everything 好看 on the person 好看 men or woman both 他好看 okay 这个东西好看 some things that place 这个地方好看哒哒哒好看 good looking 好看漂亮 you can say everything just not really like say a boy or man but some people maybe right now they think popular oh 漂亮 Not really. I not really hear people say for the boy or man, 漂亮，她很漂亮。Maybe the boy now, oh, I'm a man. Right? Okay. 不错 pretty good. 不错 and that's it. So now we can see the dialogue here, okay? So I read this one here. I go first. After then, you turn, okay? So we can see the page here. 188, 188页, 188页. 李友跟白英爱说话。李友跟白英爱说话。
The first one here.
白英爱，你平常来得很早。今天怎么这么晚？白英爱，你平常来得很早。今天怎么这么晚
？OK, my turn.
白英爱，你平常来得很早。今天怎么这么晚
？See next.
白英爱 answer here. Okay. 我昨天预习中文，早上四点才睡觉。你也睡得很晚吗？我昨天预习中文，早上四点才睡觉。你也睡得很晚吗
？Okay, so then your turn. Okay, yes.
我昨天预习中文，早上四点才睡觉。你也睡得很晚吗
？Okay, let's see next.
Let me answer here. 我昨天十点就睡了。我昨天十点就睡了，因为王鹏帮我练习中文。因为王鹏帮我练习中文，所以我功课做得很快。我昨天十点就睡了，因为王鹏帮我练习中文，所以我功课做得很快。
Let's see next.
有个中国朋友真好。有个中国朋友真好。
Okay. Let's see next one here. They say
上中文课。
This small talk finished. Okay. So now is class start beginning. Okay.
上中文课，上课
class right? 上课 on class.
上什么课
？What class? Chinese.
上中文课
，teacher 谁？
上中文课。
Okay.
大家早。现在我们开始上课。大家早。现在我们开始上课。第七课，你们都预习了吗？第七课，你们都预习了吗？第七课，你们都预习了吗？预习了，预习了。
李友，请你念课文，念得很好。你昨天晚上听录音了吧？李友，请你念课文，念得很好。你昨天晚上听录音了吧？我没听，我没听。但是他的朋友昨晚，但是他的朋友昨天晚上帮他学习了。但是他的朋友昨天晚上帮他学习了。
The friend's hope.
Who? 你的朋友是中国人吗？你的朋友是中国人吗？是。是。他是一个男的，很帅，很酷。叫王鹏，是，他是一个男的，很帅，很酷，叫王鹏。
One more time, your turn.
是，他是一个男的，很帅，很酷，叫王鹏。
OK, this is lesson 7, part 2.Okay, vocabulary finished. Grammar, we are not finished yet. So then we can talk in the next time for the grammar finished. And the dialogue here, already written down here. Then you guys can review this one here, okay? So next time, I will ask you all to read the dialogue here, okay? So any questions, ask me for the next time, okay? I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.